Midtown is a hub for innovative companies and for people who are planning to change the world.
The American Planning Association rated Midtown as one of the 5 best neighborhoods in the United States.
Companies are looking to place themselves where the workforce of tomorrow will want to be.
They want to locate in a vibrant place that has a real live, work, and play vibe.
Peachtree Street is a signature street of Atlanta, and there's so much to do and see.
Here we are at Colony Square at the Midtown Letters, which is really the epicenter of what we call the Midtown Core. You can look every direction of the compass, and there's something of interest that's going to keep people here. We could walk that way and we'd be at Georgia Tech. We could walk that way and access the largest concentration of arts and culture in the Southeast. We could walk that way and access rail transit from the Arts Center MARTA station. We could go that way and we'd be at Piedmont Park. We'd go a little further than that and we'd be at the Atlanta Beltline.
Colony Square was the original mixed-use development. It was developed in the 70s. It was 30 years ahead of its time. And it took 30 years for Midtown to catch up. Now it's time for Colony Square to catch up to Midtown.
People are truly excited about what's to come.
Colony Square was really going to be the crown jewel of Midtown and Peachtree Street.
It's going to give Midtown like a heart.
Something that I'm really looking forward to here and that's coming to Colony Square is the new restaurants.
I know there's many different options, and I'm a person that I like to eat a lot of different kinds of cuisine.
Colony Square puts on so many different events and celebrates every single moment.
They do a good job activating the property.
Colony Square is a major center of activity for the city of Atlanta.
When Colony Square cuts the ribbon on the grand opening, I see myself standing somewhere around here and saying, wow.
Everyone's just really excited about what's happening here.
This corner, this block, like this is like where you want to be.
Colony Square has the opportunity to become Midtown's living room, and by extension, the living room of the region.